When I was growing up, I watched cowboy and police shows on TV. The cowboy shows often had the white hats and black hats. Police shows were similar, the cops and criminals. It was a dualistic world, us and them. One could mistakenly interpret Sunday's gospel dualistically. Jesus tells a parable about sheep and goats, those who feed the hungry and those who don't. And sheep go to eternal life and goats go to eternal punishment. But a dualistic interpretation would be a mistake. In his book, Good Goats, Dennis Lynn described asking a group of Catholic nuns, "Did you ever feed the hungry?" All raised their hands. Then he asked, "How many even once walked by a hungry person?" Again, all raised their hands. Then a wise nun blurted out, "I get it. We're all good goats." You and I are both sheep and goats. Our loving Lord knows us too well. God is only love, and God knows that only love heals. So the times that we have acted like goats, the Lord is there to resurrect you to a new sheep. So good goats like us are always in the process of becoming better. Can you accept this?
Hello, I'm Father Stan Slabe, pastor of Christ the Redeemer Parish in Manville, New Jersey.
Hello, I'm Deacon Tom. Please come and worship with us this weekend and learn how our biblical readings apply to your life. In addition, partake in Jesus' great gift for you, the Eucharist.
We look forward to seeing you here at Christ the Redeemer Parish. May you and your family have a great week.